Belongs to you.
Come on, just open up your mouth.
how, but you did it. Don't know how, but you did it. Don't know why, but I'm grateful. 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 Don't know why, but I'm grateful.
It doesn't add up because the bills are more than the payment, but you move.
Yeah.
When you go to the doctor and the report says something else than what you believe, you move. When others are saying there's a casting down, you're saying there's a lifting up. Woo! You move.
Mountains.
I might not have it all together, but I haven't lost my mind. You move
mountains.
I might not feel 100%, but Lord, you move
mountains.
I might not qualify for that position, but you,
you move mountains.
You cause walls
to fall
with
your power.
You perform
miracles. There is nothing,
absolutely nothing,
that's impossible.
My
and we're standing here only because you made a way.
If it's made a way for you, go ahead and make them know. I know we're standing here and we sang about love. We've danced to show how much we love God. Recited poetry about how good God is, how good his love is. But maybe there's someone here saying, I don't feel that love. I can't feel God's presence. Because it's the way the world has wired you to make you feel that love is conditional, that you have to do something to get God's love. But we're standing here to tell you that God's love is unconditional. God's love is unconditional. You see, a value of a thing is determined by how much you're willing to pay for it. I can go into any of those stores right now and pick out a jacket. Let's say it's $100. I can decide if I want to buy it or not. Maybe I'll leave it and come back when it goes on sale. Anybody like that?
Yeah.
But the manufacturer set the price on it. So for you and I, our manufacturer set the price.
Yes.
And that's why he told us in John 3:16 that for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever, that means you don't have to qualify for it. You don't have to be holy. You don't have to say all the right words. You don't have to know all the right words. Whosoever. See, there's nothing we can humanly do to deserve God's love. His love to us is unconditional. Man will come at you and tell you you have to do things to earn their love. You know, a minute we say we love someone and the other minute we're walking away. Because our love is conditional. That's why that guy that told you he loved you is the same guy who left you. That lady that said she loves you is the same one who left you. But there's a God whose love is unconditional, who's constant. So it might seem dark and it might seem bad, but if you can hold on and just believe that his love for you is everlasting, don't give up. Don't throw in the towel. His love for you is everlasting. And that's why he says, now unto him who's able to do exceedingly abundantly above what we can ask or think. I don't know what your heart's desire is today. Maybe you want to feel that love again. As long as you don't give up, as long as you can press on, his love is there. Because he says, exceedingly and abundantly and above all you could ask for him, according to the power that worketh in you.
Yes.
In you. You see, God is able to do just what he said he will do. He's gonna fulfill every promise to you. Don't give up on God, 'cause he won't give up on you. So he's able. Anybody believe he's able?
Just what he said.
I don't know what you've come here with. I don't know what your struggles are, what your problems are. I don't know how big your problems are, but I know a God who's bigger. The only way it would make sense is if you accept His love for you. That's the only way to make it. So right now we're inviting you not to a church, not to join a church, but to join a relationship with a Father who loves you so much that He gave His only begotten Son for you. Now if you want to accept Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior, can you signify by raising up your hand? There are some connect cards that were handed out. Please fill them also. If you raise your hand, please see the people with the lanyards on. Hallelujah. Let's go ahead and celebrate the Lord. Let's bless Him. Let's clap our hands. Woo! So we're Ignite, and we're from down the street, literally 2 minutes from here. This is normally how our Sunday services are. And at this time is when we do our giving, a time where we collect our tithes and our offering. For our regular church members, they have the bins in front here. If you need an envelope, please let the ushers know and they'll give you an envelope. You can also text. There's a number on the screen. Now at Jesus House, we do a lot. We reach out to the community. The only way we're able to do this out here this morning is by the giving of so many people. And also, you know, we support charities. We have an organization called King's Table that we run, feeding the homeless down in Franklin Park. We also have an organization that caters to the needs of orphans in Africa. And it's by our giving that we're able to do this. So they have the bins up front for those of you who want to give right now. And also there should be a number on the screen for text. So Father, we thank You for this day. We thank You for this time that we've been able to give to You. You said we should bring our tithes and offering into Your house and prove You now. If You will not open up the windows of heaven and pour us out the blessing that will not have room enough to contain it. We receive this and we accept it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you.
We all have pain. We all have sorrow.
me. When you're not strong, I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. Oh, it won't be long. I'm gonna need somebody to lead on.
Please swallow your pride. If there are things you need to borrow, for no one can fill those of your needs that you won't let show. Please swallow your pride. If there are things that you won't borrow,
you guys sound good. Just one more time now. Don't sing. Woo!
Yeah. Yeah.
Can we do it just one more time?
Yeah.
One, two, everybody.
Lean on me.
Two weeks, that's on July 9th. But if you can't wait, then come back tomorrow. discover God daily.
May we discover God daily.
Express His love with others.
Express His love with others.
And lead a purpose-filled life.
And lead a purpose-filled life.
Awesome. We want to remind you that you should please fill out a Connect card if you came today. If you don't typically attend our services, please fill out a Connect card. We'll love to connect with you. And we are not done yet, apparently. We still have a turn up. Who's ready to turn up? Who's ready to turn up? All right.
If you've had some fun, make some noise. Come on, make some noise. We're about to get out of your way, but before we do, we're going to turn up. So if you could please come closer, come closer, come closer.
Yeah.
Come on, come on, we're waiting for you. Come on. We got to turn up together. Come on, guys. Come on. Have you had fun today?
Yeah.
Have you had fun today?
Yeah.
Scream. I just want to tell you what I think about you.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Yes.
Yo, have you had fun? Cause I just want to tell you what I think about you.
Thank you.